Plan 70 is kicking off another season of free performances this month, and tonight it is your chance to support the symphony at its annual fundraiser at Zona Rosa. Joining us this morning are Jim Murray, the conductor for the Northland Symphony, and Rosemary Salerno from Zona Rosa. So glad to have you both with us this morning.
Thanks. Thank you.
So you brought quite a spread. We'll get to that in just a bit, but first just tell us about the event that's happening tonight.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is our seventh or eighth year of doing this, and it's a wonderful event where it's called Taste of Zona Rosa, and 15 of our restaurants come out. You can just eat and eat and eat all night long, but support the symphony, which is really the most important thing. And we have these beautiful works of art, these violins and different instruments that have been taken by local artists and turned into amazing pieces of art. And we auction those off in a live auction, and also have a silent auction. We have a performance by a local band that kind of just has some good ambiance for the evening. It's just a fun night, and we are under a heated tent. So as George was giving the forecast, yes, we just wanted to remind people that, you know,
that's
it's nice
good.
And toasty. And warm, so
they
it'll
could
be great.
Take off the jackets,
exactly,
and reveal
it's
those hot
it's
dresses.
A really lovely event.
We'll go through the spread in just a minute.
Okay.
But first, I want to speak with you.
Sure.
For someone who's never attended the symphony, what can they expect this season?
Well, I think for the Northland Symphony, our concerts are free of charge, and we want to make our concerts as accessible as possible to the audience. So we do 5 concerts a year at Park Hill South High School. We have some pops music, we have holiday music, we have the regular music you would expect, but it's a great event. If you've never been to an orchestra concert, the Northland Symphony is a great event for your first time.
Okay, fantastic. Now take us through. This is
yes.
an example of some of the uh-huh. artwork that will be auctioned
yes.
off, and then
uh-huh.
tell us about these
well,
delicious
this,
dishes.
This is from Abuelo's Mexican Food Embassy, which I tell you, we were laughing about this because these bacon ramp shrimp, they had these for the first couple of years of the event, and then they brought something else, and people have been asking for them. So back by popular demand, and so you can sample this. This is from Noodles & Company. This is pork mac and barbecue pork mac and cheese, which is new to their menu. And so they're going to be kind of trying it out tonight for people to taste. And yummy chocolates from Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory. But this is just a sampling. Again, 15 restaurants. There's different food stations. You get 2 drink tickets
yep.
with your admission price.
Fantastic.
And it's just, like I said, just a fun night to eat and enjoy. And if you know, if there's a restaurant that you've always wanted to try and you haven't had a chance to, you can come out and sample it, and it's just a great event. And
that
ultimately
the
supporting
artwork.
The symphony,
yes.
which is the most important thing.
Love
yeah,
this
it's a car.
Particular
it's
one.
Yeah.
So that event is actually tonight. How can we get our hands on tickets?
Well, you can go through either the Northland Symphony website or guest services at Zona Rosa for $85. You get 2 tickets, you get the drink tickets. More than enough food for dinner and a great night. And since our concerts are free, this is one of our major fundraisers, so it helps support a great cause.
Well, thank you both for coming on this morning.
Thanks
Sounds
for
like
having
a fabulous
us.
Event.
Thanks for having us.
And we'll be right back.